In this video, you'll learn how to make your Facebook photos private. To change your photo privacy settings, open Facebook in a web browser. Click on your profile at the top of the screen. On your profile page, click Photos. Next, click Albums. You'll notice that some of your albums have a wheel and some of them have a drop-down arrow. You can change privacy settings of entire albums that have drop-down arrow. Just click the drop-down arrow and select the desired privacy setting for all the photos in that album. Photos in albums with a wheel must be individually changed. Let's look at a profile picture. Click on the profile picture you'd like to edit. Next to your name, you'll see a small icon next to the drop-down arrow, similar to what we saw before with the other albums. Click the drop-down arrow to change the privacy setting for that image. When you're finished, you can close the window by pressing the X in the top right. Unfortunately, you have to do this individually for each photo in the album with a wheel. There isn't a way to change the privacy setting for all the photos in these albums. The same thing goes for videos. You can individually change privacy settings for videos. Changing your photo privacy settings will help you keep personal content private on Facebook. Based on your settings you choose, only you or your friends will be allowed to see your photos or videos. Strangers clicking on your profile will not be able to see these. Now take some time to update the privacy settings on all your photos and albums. Come like our Learn How Facebook page for more useful technology videos, and don't forget to share this video on your timeline so your friends and family can learn how to be safe on Facebook. Thanks for watching.